Hey, it's Bob Baker here, and I have some advice for musicians and creative people and anyone who wants to build a large fan base. Okay, here it is, and then let me unpack this for you. Do not go for world domination. What the heck do I mean by that? Well, a lot of people who pursue a career in the arts, they have a big vision. They said, I want to be a global superstar. That is awesome. I'm not trying to water down your dreams at all. It's great to have a big vision that you're shooting for and see yourself on a stage in front of tens of thousands of people, all that good stuff. But if you are just in the early stages of your career, or maybe you're embarking on a new era of your career after being out of the game or whatever for a while, having your primary goal to be world domination and a global fan base might lead to frustration. You know what the key to success is? Think one-on-one. Sure, someday you might have tens of thousands or millions of fans, but is that how you should approach your career and your marketing and your creativity now? I think, how about focusing on one fan at a time? Having a conversation with one person who left a comment on your video or your latest post. There's a term that was around several years ago. It was think globally, act locally. And I think that totally applies here. Think globally, but act locally. Sure, have a vision of world domination and being a pop star and impacting many, many people. That's cool. But the way you conduct yourself on a day-to-day basis is one-on-one. People don't become fans of an artist, a musician, an author, an actor as a group. It's not a group of people going, we like this person. It's individuals connecting with another individual. So that's what I'm encouraging you to do. Start thinking about the one-on-one connections. Connect with people directly. And focus on creating stuff that makes them feel something, that gives them an experience. Perhaps it uplifts them, perhaps it makes them feel joyful, makes them want to dance, maybe it makes them want to cry. Maybe it just makes them feel understood. So from now on, as you're sharing stuff, pay attention to the individuals who are commenting, who are liking, who are loving your posts or interacting with you in some way, and go out of your way. It doesn't take long, just a few seconds or a minute or whatever, and respond to them personally. Do more than just hit the little like button. Maybe send them a personal message. At live events, have actual conversations with people. Thank them. Express your appreciation, because it's these one-on-one connections that an entire career is built on. Those are the building blocks of a career that can lead to global domination someday. But don't have your behavior, don't start from this perspective that I want to be known by everyone. I want to reach the globe. Maybe someday you will, but in the here and now, focus on individuals and real connections with people. Because in this digital age, it's so easy to just spray your message over a wide area and hope that it sticks on a few people. So you can stand out by having actual conversations one-on-one with people digitally, in person, and so on. So there you go. Let me know what you think of this. Leave a comment below. Send me a message. I'll have an actual conversation with you. Let me know who you are, what you do in the creative realm, what your greatest accomplishments are, what your biggest challenges are. Go ahead and leave a comment, send me a message, and let's interact. See, I practice what I preach. This is Bob Baker saying so long for now.